doing my first reaction video, it's finna be a breeze. A breeze, eh? To YouTube, you take down your fucking copyright. Oh. Yo. So I was just chilling, relaxing, and I saw that RDC World just posted a video called Basketball and Anime Episode 1, Prison Ball. So I'm just like, why not? Might as well. You know, I don't do any reactions, but I might as well. I mean, I always look at videos and I think my reaction's pretty cool sometimes, right? I did a reaction before, but you know, I got taken down for copyright, so I think what I did wrong is I had it too loud. Wait. Alright, so let's just go ahead and just jump right into it.
There, he's going for the pass.
Wait, Dave! It's not a pass!
So this is the power of the handle guy.
Impossible. I calculated every move. This must be the power of the handle guy.
Bro, I tried to warn you.
I know. That's my bad, though. I was trying to test the skill out, but I don't know what else I expected from the handle guy. I got him next time, though. Don't worry about it.
Hey, it's all ball. Make it take.
He's too fast to handle. I'm gonna have to throw him off his game.
Show me some.
He just can't be guarded. But I accounted for this.
Leland, help me!
He's open. But that doesn't matter. He's not a shooter. I've got to get the rebound.
I got the rebound! It's off!
Oh my god.
Damn it, Desmond. You know you can't shoot.
Sorry, hand the guard.
I already know he has a fast pull-up, so I'm not going to make the same mistake twice.
Hey, man, come on. Do that, nigga, bro. He's not old.
Leo's right. He's not old. I'm gonna do this, nigga.
I'm gonna do this, nigga. Fuck it.
He got me with the fake? Man, this dude's really starting to piss me the fuck off.
He's on Desmond's ass. There's no way he can keep up. I'll have to intervene.
Desmond, switch.
No, watch out, nigga. I got this.
Okay.
Oh, no. I know that tone. This isn't good.
You got this. Don't you know you can't handle me?
Yeah, all right, nigga, we'll see.
Hey, ballin'.
Something's wrong. He's getting a little too worked up for just a friendly game.
I saw.
What's going on? He's looking at me, following me.
I was about to say that too.
What's wrong with you? You can't handle it? You can't handle it?
You're fouling.
I'm not fouling. I can't handle it. You win. Why you call nice? Why you call nice though? You fouling.
Hey, niggas be like that on the basketball court now, I promise.
Stop passing. Play basketball.
Jay, be careful. He's not playing right.
already know. Game point.
So aggressive. What are you doing here?
Why you always go right? Why you always go right?
Are you so angry?
It's like he's a whole different person. I'm trying to get the ball to Leland. The handle god is locking him down. There's only one thing left for me to do. I have to pull up.
I'm good, man.
You found me. That should have been game.
I told you something was wrong with me. It's not playing right.
Hey, is that it? You hurt?
No, I'm not hurt, but you cheating. You found me.
What you gonna do? You gonna do something about it? What's up?
What are you trying to do?
You got it.
That's what I thought, man. Just basketball. Come on, man. Stop being weak.
Now he's trying to fight. We're not safe here. Wait a minute.
I don't want to win this way. But a dub is a dub. It makes sense now. I understand. This is prison ball.
That's not on you.
What?
That's not on you.
What?
So this is the true power of prison ball? That's not on him. So ruthless. Such a monster.
Trunks thing. Yes.
Baby. Game point.
This is how you play basketball, handle guy? This is how you got your man?
You know how I got my name. I crossed you twice. Stop it.
Oh,
my teammate does has nothing to do with me. You right.
Stop it.
But I expect this from this random, but I don't expect you to play on the same team as him. He's ignorant.
Oh, wait, who random? Man, hold up. Come on, man. It's game time. It's game time. Let's go.
But you're still a random, though. Shirt on or shirt off.
What are we going to do?
Positively, though. Deal.
I already know he's going to be aggressive driving in the ball. He can't shoot, so I can rule that out.
Yeah. Game time.
Wait. I think I've got a plan. But I have to be ready. Perfect timing. Now! There!
Can you use Ultra Instinct? Like a mother.
Take the shot!
Bet. Yo. I like how he's using music from like different animes. Like I don't know if he used Super, but I know he used My Hero, and I know he used Bleach. Well, yo, like, like, what you trying to do? No, you got it. Nah, that was dope though. So like, I've been following RDC World for a minute, so I'm just not doing reviews. So, but it was dope. I'm gonna leave the link to the original video down below. Let me know what y'all like. If y'all want me to keep doing reaction videos, just let me know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.
What's up, y'all? RDC World 1 here. And as usual, I hope y'all like this video. I really do hope y'all like this one, because I want to keep this one going. You know what I'm saying? And not just as basketball and anime. I want it to be blank in anime. But just in case y'all really like basketball and anime, I might just keep making episodes of basketball and anime as well. And a lot of y'all want to see Real Bender 3. I already know, I understand, but I'm not going to promise y'all videos. I'm just going to drop them because y'all don't believe nothing I say anyway, okay? But I do want to tell y'all we got some t-shirts coming out. But y'all don't believe it until then I say so. I might just be.
You don't. You ain't dropping no t-shirts.
But I'm going to tell y'all anyway. T-shirts are coming out. You know, I'm going to give me a ring and a Dragon Ball Z shirt. Next video, I should have it on to show y'all in person. And then y'all can start throwing them orders. Y'all gotta throw them orders, okay? Y'all gotta support them, all right?
Love y'all,
and I really don't have much to say this time because, hey, I'm working. On baby, I'm working. On everything, I'm working. Y'all gonna see a lot of new stuff from RDC Worldwide. So turn on notifications and keep us in y'all prayers. Keep us in y'all minds.
I seen this video 26 minutes after you dropped it.
Hold on, y'all. Also, shout out to my boy, Art Minded, for the jerseys. Go follow him, go support his dreams, and support his jerseys. Support everything. Support. I'm all about supporting people. You gotta do that, alright?
Support me.
Alright, then y'all, RDC Worldwide out.
Gentlemen Locks. Gentlemen Locks out. Support me. I did all that. Me. 1D.
Didn't record anything. Can you even hear me? Oh, you can. Booty cereal.